guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel or welcome to my YouTube channel if you are already a subscriber. Today I'm here to review a budget laptop which I just bought in Amazon sales, their Prime Day sales. Yes. So sorry guys, I have already unpacked it. This was the carton and here it's written its original price is 40,490 rupees, while I got it in Amazon sale which was 31,000 approximately. So previously I had this laptop from Lenovo, which is 15.6 inches laptop. It was pretty good and it's still working fine after 3 years, but the specifications I need, I want to such a kind of laptop that I can carry around easily. Yeah, this is also a thin version, but still it's heavy because of its 15.6 inches screen and battery and all sort of things. But yet it is lighter than any of the laptops when you choose the category of 15.6 inches laptops. So, and inside the box, I must say, it will have your laptop and one charger. Here it is. Yeah, the Lenovo charger and one user manual. So here is my laptop. It's light, 1.6 kg, and you can see how it looks. It's nice, right? Yeah. और वो मार्केट में जो मिलती है ना चीप चीप टाइप की लैपटॉप्स, ये बिल्कुल भी वैसा नहीं है. ये एक्चुअली बहुत अच्छा है. सो ये लैपटॉप उन लोगों के लिए बहुत अच्छी है जो लोग ज़्यादा हैवी लैपटॉप यूज़ नहीं करना चाहते हैं, ज़्यादा मूव करते हैं. और बेसिकली फॉर ऑफिस वर्क यू कैन ऑल्सो सॉर्ट इट आउट फॉर दैट. बट वट आई विल से दैट इन 14 inches आपको यहाँ पे सीडी स्लॉट नहीं मिलेगी. सो दैट थिंग यू हैव टू कॉम्प्रोमाइज. वेल, इट्स अ स्मार्ट लैपटॉप. और कुछ रिव्यूज आई हैव सीन दैट दे हैव रिटन लाइक दिस इज स्लो प्रोसेसर एंड एवरीथिंग, बट आई डिडंट फाइंड इट. या यू विल गेट द डोमेस्टिक वारंटी ऑन इट, अ जेन्युइन लेनोवो डोमेस्टिक warranty for 1 year. Then you will get here 2 USB 3.1 ports in this laptop and you will not get any CD drive for it. You know, also get a SD card reader slot in it. So it's pretty good at this price. I must say that if you are looking for a budget laptop for your daily works and who does not do much of the particular editing or gaming, this is the one. It will sort out everything for you. Make sure you go to Amazon, Flipkart sites to watch for it if you want to buy it. And I'm telling you guys, trust me, it is a good performance laptop in this price. And if you can go higher, then you can opt for i5 or something like that. But if you are a regular user, I think this might help you even in education. Talking about memory, it has 1 TB HDD, so that is pretty good. And it is not for someone who wants SSD because you don't have it in here. Yes, you can expand and that makes the laptop very fast. But according to me, after using it, I have seen that it's not at all very slow. It's pretty good for daily works. So while you get 4 GB RAM in it and yes, a pretty good of 1 TB hard disk. Yeah. Pretty good display, 180 degree. Now I'll play some of the videos in here. You will get a fast Wi-Fi. Thank you. 5 and it's very thin and line, I must say, and it is only 1.6 kgs. So it's pretty good for moving around. So you can check according to your basic need. And so guys, if you like my video, please make sure you click the subscribe button, and yes, also click the bell button so that if I come with a new video or I post a new video, that you might get the notification instantly. So till then, bye bye.